Hero Forge was among the first companies to commercialize 3D printed custom miniatures. The company is adding in a fully featured face customizer. The final version is expected to go live in August. A glitch in No Man's Sky allows a player to steal another player's starship. The player climbs into a living ship docked in a space anomaly that isn't theirs. This action apparently resulted in the player's original ship being stuck aboard the space anomaly.